Driving behind Aaron, and I see this tire just like walk away from the trailer. And this tire here is literally doing about 55, picking up speed, going downhill. The tire basically did not have lug nuts tightened properly, so it snapped all the studs, of which it ruined the entire rim. As you can imagine, it was a pretty stressful start. We got here, employees were waiting for us, client wanted to know what was going on. So it's smoothing out, the guys are doing good, tents are going up. We're gonna be okay, but it's been a rough start. We got a problem. Aaron just found out that we've got these flags. We cannot find the flags anywhere for the tents. We're missing 15 flags out of 55 tents. So we have to take one of the tent sidewalls. I need you to cut the tent sidewalls and get that fixed. Plant wanted us up at 3, and we are now getting to where our footprint is pretty much laid out. We missed loading the table covers for the rounds, so Heather is going to be heading over and getting rounds for us. So you're going to hit Party City to get the rounds. So we're going to take a quick break, get ourselves fired up, and then we need to just finish up getting the stuff inflated, use the portable generators for that.
Three-legged race and stuff like that. You want those games still behind here?
Those over there? Tools of the trade.
In the wrong pile. We're so organized, it's unorganized.
We have a bit of an issue. The truck was like pouring out gasoline because of the slope here. So we moved it and it just looks terrible. So we need to figure out, what I think we need to do is move Bingo.
Not an emergency. I think we can get that done.
Okay.
I'll get my guys on it right now.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
It will hold me, but that's what I'm afraid of.
I wanted to see if I could get it on my own, but I don't think it's gonna give me the right angle. And I may need something taller. Oh, this is just bare.
We're just about done. I can't get onto my, I want to get onto my obstacle course that I made up, and I got to take care of the stuff the client needs, and that's just one of those things. So, time to step it up. Alright, thanks, but table covers.
Those of you on this half of the area will be retorquing things as we go.
Because I'm missing, I need 8, 9, and then 5.
What'll happen, you guys, is you're going to be judging each of the different obstacles. They can almost do it just like this, on this one, okay?
Pit starts in 4 minutes, so we are now at, you know, that critical time where if anything's gonna go wrong, it's gonna go wrong. We gotta get things moving. We got lines on everything, which is good. Vendors are hearing their announcements, that's good. We wanna keep things moving. We're having a really, really good turnout in the obstacle challenge and the fitness challenge. So
I'm happy about that. The client is now happy. The client's bosses are very happy. It was a rough start. We were up on time, but had a lot of details that had to be adjusted into the event. We got people really loving the new obstacle course. Total success. The fitness challenge is going great. It's really, really happening. So we're having fun watching. All kids, all ages. It's exactly what we were hoping for. You know, it's a wonder we can make any money when we got, we only had 150 chairs here, and we got like five or six broken ones. I don't know if it's the guys standing on them or if it's the attendees that are 5,000 pounds and want to sit it, but every time you have a broken piece, it's just profits going away. It's pretty hard to have your rates be competitive when you're always replacing equipment. We're very passionate about having quality stuff, and it's just frustrating when stuff like this gets broken.